it is the CRF-150. I think it's crazy for 150.